We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end. Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul. I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the Hive do. Keep your eyes open. Thank you. Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.